Hi friends, today I am going to discuss company law in the transfer and transmission of shares. Okay, let's move on into the chapter. In this chapter, we are going to discuss section 56, 58, 59, 72. 56, 58, 59, 72. Main section of transfer and transmission and remedies available to transfer when company refuses to register. Okay, remedies. And see section 59, rectification of register of members. 72, nominations. Okay, overview of this chapter is first, transfer versus transmission. And the next, steps for transfer, remedies available. Okay? And the next one, company refuses to register transfer and transmission of shares. Company refuses to register the transfer and transmission of shares. And the next one, rectification in register of members. As per section 59, nominations, blank transfer, forged transfer. Okay. First, see the transfer versus transmission. Transfer versus transmission. See, board of directors, meaning transfer to shares, it means voluntary change into ownership of shares by intention of parties. Okay, voluntarily change into ownership of shares by intention of parties. Transmission means change into ownership by operation of law, like death, insolvency, etc. Okay, and the next one, use of firm. In transfer to shares, for the transfer, the parties need to use the specific firm, SHFO. Okay, and transmission, no specified firm. So the applicant will apply on plain paper along with death certificate nomination proof. Okay, and see the next one, need of consideration. In transfer to shares, consideration is required for transfer. Consideration required. Okay, in transmission, not applicable. Okay, and see the next one, need of payment of stamp duty. Stamp duty is payable at the rate of 0.25 for every 100 rupees or part of 100. Here not applicable. Okay. And see the next one. Steps involved into transfer of shares. Firstly, the parties will use the instrument of transfer in form SH4. Okay. Execution of shares. Prescribed form SH4. And the next, execution of shares. Transfer deed. The parties will fill the form and do necessary stamping. Okay. And the next one, submission of completed or executed STD. The parties will file the completed STD along with share certificate to the company for registration of transfer. Okay, the completed STD shall be deposited or submitted to the company within 60 days of execution of STD. Okay, and the next one, issue of fresh or new share certificate. The company will issue new share certificate in the name of transferee within 30 days from the date of submission of एसटी और आईडीटी. ओके आंसर द नेक्स्ट अडिशनल कंडीशन फॉर ट्रांसफर ऑफ पार्टली पेड शेयर्स. आंसर इन दिस फर्स्ट वन अप्लीकेबिलिटी. Shares which are transferred are partly paid and shares transfer deed or IDT means interdepository transfer is deposited by transferor. Okay, and the next one, duty of company. And see, the company shall give notice of submission of IDT to the transferee and the transferee has to reply within two weeks, okay, from the date of receipt of notice. Okay, and see the next one. Reasons of refusal and appeal. Okay. When a company refuses to register the transfer of transmission, refusal to register by a private company. Okay. Reasons of refusal. It is the duty of private company to give reason of refusal to the transferor and transferee within 30 days of delivery of IDT or application for transmission. Okay, answer the next appeal against refusal. Appeal. The transferee may file appeal to NCLT against company for not registering transfer or transmission. Okay, time limit within 30 days in case of refusal notice is given by company. Okay. Within 60 days when company does not give any notice of refusal. Okay. Order of NCLT after hearing both parties may either dismiss or order the company. Okay. To register the name of shareholders within 10 days of order and to pay damages to the shareholders. Sorry, to pay damages to the transferee. Okay. In case of public company, all provisions are same except a time limit. And see, time limit 60 days and 90 days. 60 days and 90 days. In case of company and 90 days when company does not give any notice of refusal. Okay. And see the next one. Depository Act 1996. National Securities Depository Limited. Depository participant to shareholders. Okay. And Central Depository Service Limited. And see the next one, rectification of register of members. And see, grounds of rectification. An application for rectification of register of members can be made to NCLT or foreign court. Okay. And see in this, inclusion of name of person into registration of members without sufficient cause. Okay, and the next one, omission of name of member from RO register of member without sufficient cause. Okay, and the next one, when transfer of securities is in contravention of SCRA 1956, SEBI 1992 and any other law. Okay. Securities Court Act 1956 deals about stock exchange. Okay. And see, who can apply for rectification? Person, member, SEBI, depository participant. Okay. Time limit for application for rectification not applicable. Okay. Order of NCLT may either dismiss the application or may direct the company to rectify and the registration of members. Pay damages to agreed party. Okay. And see the next one. Nomination and rights of nominee. Nomination means it is the process of assigning or identifying the next person to whom the security is held by a person. Okay? Virginal security holder will vest in the event of his death. Okay? Nomination form, variation or cancellation shall be made in form SH-14. Okay? And say duties of company. The company shall enter the details of nomination within a period of 2 months in the registration of members. Okay? And say right of nominee. Nominee rights. In case of death of member, the nominee get 2 rights. And see, in that first one, to become member, and the next one, to transfer directly the shares other person, just like transfer on. Okay? And see the next one, forged transfer. Forged transfer means transfer deed on which signature of transferor is forged. Transfer deed signature is forged. Okay? And see effect. The transfer deed having forged signature is void of insure or null and void. Okay? And see rights and obligation of parties in case of forged transfer. And see restored. The original shareholder will get his name restored into register of members. Okay? And the next one, removed. Name of transferee will be removed from register of members. Okay? The innocent purchasers will let the amount of consideration from the company. Okay? Okay, friends. I hope this chapter is clear for you. If you have any doubt, then comment me. Okay, friends. In next class, we will discuss another chapter. Do well, prepare well. Bye-bye.